I think this qualifies as my largest jig. I like to use these Bora sawhorses because how the legs fit inside and they don't take up a lot of space. And then at the ends, they have spaces for 2x4s to fit inside. So I put everything together. You saw how I did that. And I can make a nice little space for cutting plywood and stuff on my track saw. It's just an easy way for me to cut down sheets of plywood without having to kneel on the floor and do it.